want love. I want a family of my own. It's always been me. Not Finn, not Elijah, not Cole, me. I loved you through everything and you didn't even care.
Pick it up, pick it up.
I am ruthless and callous and vicious when it comes to defending my family. That is who I am.
You do not need me. Got a second chance, you could go home, escape it all. It's just irrelevant.
Do you talk to our other sister like this? Didn't think so.
It's just medicine.
I know that I'm your favorite sibling, and of course, I adore you.
It's just medicine.
Right ahead. You could laugh at the girl you love too easily.
You want to.
But I would rather have lived my life than yours, Nick. No one will ever sit around a table telling stories about a man who couldn't love.
You've got a warm heart, you've got a beautiful brain, but it's disintegrating.
But there's space in my heart for something more. I'm gonna give you some advice that took me way too long to learn. Family is sacred, but so is love.
And then you're no better than Niklaus. Daggering siblings when you disagree with them. Look at what this family has become.
When you met me.
Do it. Look me in the eye and do it, you coward.
You could still be what you want to, what you said you were when I met you.
You were supposed to be the big sister that could fix everything, and I just...
When I met you.
I didn't.
You wanted me dead!
What you have with Keelan, don't use that.
In spite of our differences, Rebecca, there is no one I would trust more than myself.